two. Back two. I'm from the hood, nigga, I will bag you. Yeah. Back three. Back three. Back four.
Yes, man, it really is me, Mizzle, aka the instant burner, man. You see Bass Chico right there, man. You see it. I'm on here photo bombing. But yo, a lot of y'all already know this, bro. But you can now get custom shirts for the Freeski, guys. But I want to tell y'all something. I'm gonna tell y'all something very important in a second about these, about getting these custom shirts. Because if you do the wrong thing, when you try to go to your closet will actually freeze up. But before we get into the video, just like always, bro, make sure to smash that like. If you don't smash the like for me, smash it for Shawty right here. I appreciate that burner game. But yeah, bro, all you want to, I don't know if 2K messed up or they meant to do this, but a lot of y'all already know, just like I said, you want to go to your, buy a shirt. And all these shirts right here, once it loads up, all these shirts are free, bro. Every shirt in here is free. But I will tell y'all, bro, you know, I got a little greedy, guys. I'm not gonna hold y'all. I got greedy and bought every shirt in here just to be safe. You know what I'm saying? As y'all see me going down, all these shirts are bought. I will tell y'all this, what I just learned, bro. I don't know if they're gonna fix it, but since I bought like every shirt in here, bro, I think I got too many shirts, because when I try to open my closet, bro, my game freezes. So I don't want y'all, I mean, it doesn't, me wearing the same stuff is not gonna bother me, but I just want to help y'all guys out. That's why I'm pretty much making this video, because I already know everybody already made it. So don't buy too many of these clothes, bro. Don't buy too many of them if you don't want your closet to freeze every time you want to change your clothes. But that's pretty much it for today, guys. If this video helped y'all in any way, please don't forget to smash that like. If you're new to the channel, man, you're missing out on great things from Mr. Mizzle. And y'all already know who this is. It is your boy, Mizzle.